Good evening, everybody. My name is Alex Staples, and I am the band teacher here at OES. This is our OES 4th grade band. These students have been playing their instruments since the beginning of this year, and this is their first time performing on stage. Let's give them a hand for that. So tonight you're going to be hearing from the OES 4th grade band, the OES Chimers, and the OES Chorus. I just realized that there are some signs on the front row that say reserved, but they're not actually reserved, they were from earlier. So if you don't have a seat, there are seats in the front row, you can take those. Sorry about that. So these students are really excited to be performing for you today. They've been all nervous getting ready for the concert, but they're really excited to show you what they've been working on. So we're gonna be playing three pieces for you tonight. And for each piece, we're gonna invite one of our students up to tell you a little bit about it. And for the first one, we're gonna invite Annalee up to tell us.
Hot Cross Buns is one of the first songs that everyone learns in fourth grade. The melody uses three notes and is very catchy. In our version, the brass and percussion players will play a repeating pattern called the ostinato, while the woodwinds play the melody. We hope you enjoy Hot Cross Buns.
Thank you very much. For our next piece, we're going to invite up Makai to tell us about this one.
We Will Rock You is a song written by the rock band Queen in 1977. It became a popular song around the world. As soon as you hear the stomps and claps, you recognize the song. Feel free to stomp and clap along with us. We hope you enjoy We Will Rock You.
Thank you very much. We have one more song to play for you, and then we'll have a short changeover, and you'll hear from the chimers coming up after that. So for our next song, we're going to invite up Lana to tell us about this one.
We Are OES is a song written for our school, and we play it every year. The percussion section starts the song with a rock beat. Everyone sings the melody, and then we play it with our instruments. In the middle, we play short notes in the percussion section. The percussion section plays between the notes. We hope you enjoy We Are OES.
We are the best. We are OES. Thank you so much for coming out to support your kids tonight with their musical accomplishments. For those of you who don't know me, my name is Becky Murgis. I am the vocal music teacher here at OES, and I also have the privilege of being the Chimers conductor as well as the chorus teacher. So the group you see in front of you right now is something you don't see in a lot of elementary schools and actually a lot of schools in general. This is my tone chime group. And basically what a tone chime is, not that I didn't get enough workout moving out the chairs and everything, but a tone chime is basically like a handbell, but it's a bar. Each one is tuned to a different note. And when you ring it, it kind of just makes a very nice bell-like sound. What's cool about this is the fact that every student is responsible for their very own note. So it takes a lot of teamwork, because if one person misses their note, then the song's gonna sound a little wonky. But you're not gonna have to worry about this tonight, because these guys are amazing. We are going, they just started, when did we start, November? Yeah. So we've just started at the beginning of November, so these guys have only been playing roughly 3 months, and they stay after school once a week with me and work very hard, and I'm so excited to show you the results tonight. So we'll be doing three songs. We'll be starting out with Twinkle Twinkle Little Star, followed by Yankee Doodle, and ending with Chord Hop. So the one thing I do need to tell you about the chimes is, unlike a trumpet or a trombone, they're not terribly loud. So if you can, you're gonna have to be really quiet and listen really hard, okay? Hey, if my kids, the students can do it in assembly today, you guys, no problem, right? Okay, so here are your 4th-grade chimers. So the kids have probably told you I'm a real meanie. I don't let them stay on the same bell because I like to make things really hard for them. So we're gonna take just a second while they switch to a different bell, and then we'll do Yankee Doodle and then the same for Chord Hop.
guys see the way, make sure we're late and all that? Go ahead.
I'm gonna have them stand for just a second if anybody wanted to take pictures or anything. We'll then close the curtain, put all this stuff away, and bring the chorus out. So pictures, go for it.
Smile and hold up your chest, guys. Look like you enjoy
this. Okay, we will be back shortly. They got a little nervous at practice this morning because it was the first time they'd been in the auditorium and they were singing like this. So I just had them turn their volume up. So that's if you're wondering, like, what is she doing? We were turning up our volume. So this is my fourth grade chorus. This is a grade level chorus where anybody who enjoys singing and wants to be part of a group is able to come and sing with us. We practice once a week for about 20 minutes. And these guys have just blown my expectations out of the water. They are wonderful. They have beautiful voices. They behave. I know, hard to believe, right, some of you? They're great. So we're going to be doing two songs for you tonight. The first one is Each and Every One, followed by a song called Get Your Winter On. Now, yesterday I wasn't thinking that. I was like, no, because for the last 3 years, we've had a postponement because of weather, so I'm glad you're all here. Trust me. All right. This is 4th-Grade Chorus. I promised them I'd give them a chance to wave to you. So, okay, go ahead, wave. All right, so that's one of these songs that you like music teachers love to do, and the kids look at me and they're like, why? And they end up loving it. Well, this next one is their favorite, and I know you'll be able to tell. This is Get Your Winter On.
Thank you.
Again, I would like to say thank you for coming out tonight. These guys have worked so hard, and I really think they showed it well tonight. So I'll give you a second to take pictures, and then I will bring the chorus kids off through the back, and you can meet them in the lobby. Have an awesome night. Please drive home carefully. All right, pictures.